Let's talk quickly about Boston, because in many ways you personify the American dream to so many people. You came here as an immigrant and America's been great to you. These two Zaniev brothers, the Boston bombing suspects, both came here to try and live an American dream, and that dream clearly went horribly sour. What do you make of that, and what do you think of the debate now that the one who survived should get the death penalty?
Well, I don't think that this issue has much to do with immigrants versus Americans. I think that anyone can go off the deep end and commit a crime like that. We have seen this in Oklahoma bombing and so on, where Americans have done that. And so I don't think it has much to do with the immigration story at all. When it comes to death penalty, yes, I believe in the death penalty. And we had the death penalty here for years now in California. Mm-hmm. People tried to reverse it all the time. I was all for it. And, during my term, there were several people that were punished.
Would you execute Johar Zaniev?
Well, I don't
know. If he's convicted?
I don't know the whole story. I mean,
but assuming he's convicted of blowing up the marathon.
It's very hard to do. I think that the courts should play this out, and then we see what comes out of
it. If convicted.
But if convicted, I think that, he should get a death penalty, yes.